He can move physical objects using only the powers of his mind. You are going to meet a man who claims he can move physical objects using only the powers of his mind. Physical objects using only the powers of his mind. Are going to meet a man who claims he can move physical objects using only the powers of his mind.